There's an effect of the cross. There's an effect of the cross of Jesus on your life. You bear forth what the word of God says. You are what the word of God says you are. You are exactly what the scripture says of you. You are what the power of God has defined you to be. You have what the Spirit of God says you have. You have the abilities that Christ has made ready for you. You have the utterance. You have the grace. You have the know-how. You have the abilities of God. It is the ability of God to change your life. It is the ability of God to transform you. It is the ability of God to change you. It is the ability of God to move you forward. It is the ability of God to become what you want to become. You're a carrier of this glory. You're a